got Jim Lovell.
Ken Kallin has collected over 7,300 autographed books.
Walter Cronkite.
His private collection is being billed as one of the largest in the world. But what took him over three decades to find, he's willing to sacrifice for one thing, his daughter.
You come to the point when you have to be realistic in life, and the time is now.
They're all in French.
The books are part of a $4.5 million autograph collection.
Lawrence Welk,